If you ever wondered or need to get short form or abbreviation of a text in Excel, like in this table, then this video is for you. So let's get started. Press Alt F11 to open VBA IDE. Create new standard module by clicking right mouse button and click on module in insert option. Now for saving time, I have saved this abbreviation function or VBA UDF in notepad. Select all and copy. Come to VBA ID and paste in newly created standard module. It is to be noted that UDF must be written in standard module only. Otherwise you cannot use this UDF in Excel cell. Now this UDF function name is abbreviation. It takes one input, which can be string or range, and outputs a string. Now come to Excel and write formula is equal to abbreviation, then select text range and press enter. As you can see, we got VP as short form of Vice President. And PM for Prime Minister. Auto filling formula in lower cells. As you can see, we got short form or abbreviation of a given text. So this is how VBA UDF is used for getting short form of a text. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, then please subscribe, like, comment and share.